I need a breather.
I didn't think this hologram thing was gonna work, but so far, so good.
I mean, I figured if they could get Tupac rapping again at a concert, we could definitely get the Flash running around Central City.
It's not gonna last.
There it is.
It's not gonna be long before someone figures out, oh, wait, you never say anything. You never touch anything. Oh, wait, you never go indoors.
Okay, well, without Barry's speed, this is as good an idea as any.
Actually, I beg to differ. I think a better idea, instead of playing hoodlums and holograms, would be to rebuild the particle accelerator to get Barry's speed back.
Yeah, Wells, that's what you keep saying.
That's right.
Look at what that explosion did to this city.
Yeah. Not to mention, last time we tried something like that, we blew a hole in the universe and created like 50 portals to your Earth.
Which is exactly how Zoom and his henchmen got here in the first place.
I told you, I know how to contain the explosion.
Really?
Yes.
You know how to contain a dark matter explosion that last time just radiated all of Central City. You tried this on your Earth, remember? Didn't go so well.
And even if you could contain it, I thought you said that Barry couldn't tap into the Speed Force anymore.
It wasn't connected the first time he got his powers. Look, I have your Wells's data. Harrison Wells from this Earth, I have his science. I know what chemicals need to be in your body. I know how the lightning needs to bond with the dark matter from the particle accelerator explosion. I can recreate the circumstances to get you your speed back. This will work your subterfuge. It's not gonna last, but more importantly, it's not gonna save Snow.
The Flash, all new this Tuesday at 8/7 Central on the CW.